beauty, how she cleaned up the bank, how she was dangerous and almost got away, but they found her. She was the choppers, they were swirling around, for every couple of rounds, off a couple, but they wouldn't back down. All I remember is sirens, blue lights flashing and driving, dirt lane passing and flying, tearing through the red lights, blowing through the stop signs. All I remember is sirens, ringing from the firing, one curve away from dying. Really, all I remember is sirens.
Giants, Cowboys, coming up here on EA Sports. Week 2, football on tap as we get set for today's game.
Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
Man, when you're a quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end, because you know why? Because he's close to you. So it doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays, and not only just catch the ball, get you about 10 or 15 extra yards running with it.
The Cowboys with a nickel look here on defense. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. Here's a look at the Giants offense. A week ago, they had no ability to hold on to the football, giving it away 4 times.
Second down and 7.
It's complete to Martavis Bryant. Rhodes is in on the tackle.
I used to love this as a quarterback. Throw that football short, let the receiver catch it, and then look out, look at the yards after the catch. Really, really good job by the wide receiver.
First down following the long play. The give.
Yep, let's keep our eye on the defense. If they keep giving up runs like this, they're going to have to change what they're doing on the defensive side. Maybe bring another guy down in the box to stop those runs.
Moving it to the other side of the field at the 49. Second and 1. Tosses the football. Fights through that hit. Curry's there to make the tackle.
You're running back in this league and you pick up first downs and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
First down here after the run. The Giants step up to the line, employing now their jumbo package. Has the grab.
You got to be able to adjust when you run these drag routes across the field. The throw cannot always be right on target. Can you reach behind, make the catch, and keep going full speed? That's the sign of a good receiver.
Toss to the outside. And that gains 1. Here's how the Cowboys defense, they have to put some pressure on the quarterback this week, as last week they did not have a single sack. The Giants have it at the 29. The Giants now move the chains.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
The Cowboys' defense now is going to go nickel. Back to the air here on first down. He's wide open for the... The lead is theirs now after that trip to the end zone. That gives them some momentum here at the start, Phil.
Yeah, listen, halfway through the first quarter, you score that touchdown. Now you're leading in the game. Boy, that's a great place to be. And also, I know it's early, but it puts the pressure on the opposition right away.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. the Cowboys go with two tight ends on this play. First down at the 21. In the end, it picks up only a yard. Here's the starting offense with a receiving core that can be so dangerous in a game like this. Huntley is set in the pistol. Second and 10. They'll run it here. They'll mark him at the 22. The Cowboys want to convert here, especially after last week's abysmal performance in third down situations.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
And he's going to be sacked. So just three plays and out for the offense. What did their defensive coordinators say to us on Friday, Phil? Something like third down is where we need to win this football game. He's got to be pleased with what he's seen so far.
Absolutely. They love it. Third down defense is what it's all about in the NFL. Defense came through that time with a nice stop.
Brought down at the 38.
Well, that time he only gets a couple yards. And if I'd have been the punt returner, that called. Defense was close. All around you, there was nowhere to go.
The Giants with an empty backfield look here. From the gun. Throws the pass. The reception by Martavis Bryant. After that grab, it's now second down and two.
Let's go.
We'll go ground. Picks up about two. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and then getting back to it.
Tackled down after picking up the first.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
Let's go.
First and 10. Screen makes the reception.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Loss of three on the play. The Giants come out with a split backfield. From the gun. Talia Farrow with the reception.
Long way to go in this game. No reason to panic right now. And I don't think the offense will. They'll call a nice conservative play here.
Third down after the catch. The Giants line up in the pistol. Looking to go down the field here. And it's incomplete.
The Giants put themselves in a situation where the defense has all the advantage. They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long, and they were ready for it.
They'll take it at the 20. The Cowboys offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I'll tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen? Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You put this back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest.
Second down, three for the first. taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Lacy is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
This should be the last play of the quarter. First down and 10. He's drilled as he throws. And here we have second down. Only 2 yards to be found right there. Now looking at third down. Playing press coverage to the outside. No bump coverage here. Corners backing up. Escobar with the reception. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains. First down at the 42. Takes it on the strong eye. The Cowboys snap it at the 41. Tackle down at the 46-yard line. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. After that last run, it sets up third and 6. He's got the catch. Be on the other side of the 50 after this play. Now first and 10. Fullback takes the handoff and gains maybe 4. A little jumpy there by that defensive front. Second down coming up. Quick drop back. Bryant's got the catch on the touch throw. This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Here's the handoff out of the strong arm. What a drive this has been. The Giants packing the box here. 46 formation.
Jim, look at that. The defensive line now shifting to the right.
Second down and 7. Looking across the middle. Middle of the field and incomplete this time. Third down on the way. Hands.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
And converts on the 3. That field goal narrows the gap here in the early part of the second quarter, Phil.
Yeah, it was a good drive, Jim, that time. It's a morale booster. It gives you energy and did everything for your football team. I know it was just a field goal, but I thought it was very important for the football team.
Tackle right at about the 28-yard line. The Giants stalled on their last drive, forced to punt. So now the offense comes back out onto the field.
Yeah, they're coming back out. They lack confidence, and I understand why. They came out, couldn't get anything done. The defense was flying around making the plays. Well, they got to change the tempo of this game.
He's tackled at the 30.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short game.
The Giants will take the snap from the 30. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. Third catch today so far.
Coming to the line at the 49.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up to the ground. And that's a 2-yard gain.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play.
Let's go.
Intercepted.
Bill, they needed their defense to step up here before the intermission, and they do just that with the interception.
Yeah, the defense came through. They did it. Now let's see if the offense can go out there and step up and finish this job off.
The Cowboys' offense is set to take over once again. They moved the ball well last time. Right down the field they went, but they could not get it into the end zone, winding up with only a field goal.
Yeah, but their confidence has got to be high. All the good things they did. We saw some good passing, some good running, good offensive line play. I like where this offense is at right now. Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
The Cowboys have it at the 29. Bryant's got it on a pass that had something taken off of it. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. We'll go ground. And he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
When you see linebackers shifting around like this, what they're trying to do, confuse the quarterback.
And that pass is going out of bounds, incomplete. The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. Out of the eye, it's Lacy. And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter. And the timeout is called, so we're going to take a quick break and return in just a moment. And so now they'll bring out Jones to punt. It'll be a touchback.
The Giants were moving the football the last time they had it, only to give the football away on the pick. Let's see how they do it this time.
Yeah, you know, that's a tough situation for the offense. You get a little confidence and you're moving the football, and then the turnover just changes everything. So you got to find a way to get your confidence going again.
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. The play is made by Beckham.
How about the way he always locks in and concentrates on the catch?
Man, he's got hands like glue. When you shake his hand, he can break yours because that's how strong they are. So not surprised to see him just reach out and just snatch the football out of the air.
First down at the 50. Beckham is there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
I like this decision by the coach to go with the hurry-up offense here late in the first half. You can't be worried about making mistakes. Sometimes you got to be aggressive.
Coming to the line at the 27.
Let's go.
Second down and 10. Comes down with it. No! The defender tips it out.
In a situation like this, third ball, if you're the defense, catch them by surprise and blitz.
It's third down coming up. Snap it out of the gun. And it's swatted away.
The Giants don't have a lot of options. A third and long situation. The pass goes incomplete. And the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
The kick is good.
That was a good hold, good kick, 3 points. Good job by the offense.
Bryant's going to test the coverage here. Runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Cowboys didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic. Wasn't very well thought.
Intercepted! He's got a little bit of daylight here. How big was that interception right before the half, Phil?
Big time. That's all I can say. That's what it was for the situation, for your football team, and by that player, what a play he made.
The Giants lineup, split backfield.
Let's go.
Out of the gun. Incomplete. Rhodes was in the vicinity.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
Out of the shotgun formation. He brings it in for the score in the end zone. And that touchdown figures to have them in a very comfortable spot heading into the halftime break.
Ooh, they are feeling good. There's no doubt about that. It's been a show of good offense here so far in the first half. And now what you got to do, halftime comes, you got to go in there and tell yourself to keep this going and keep the pressure on.
Bryant's running this one out. And he's going to be taken down well short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 15. The Cowboys offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Looking long. But they can't connect. And that will close out the first half here in the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex. Time now for a short break, and we'll be back after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter. With this kick, the second half is underway. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. The Cowboys offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
And at the 25, he'll be brought down.
Orlando! Orlando!
They get set quickly, ready for another snap.
Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
Gets the handle here. Lacey takes the hit and is brought down. Give him a couple of yards.
This is third down.
The Giants load up the box, going with the 46 defense. Gets it again.
He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Giants guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
We'll see what he can do here.
And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
That return's good for about nine. The Giants on a quest for their third straight scoring drive here, Phil. They've been having their way with that defense on these last few possessions.
Well, let me say this, Jim. It's not that easy to score points in the NFL. Not the way they're making it look. And they're confident. They look like they're fast. They're fresh. They're rested. It's been fun to watch.
The Giants will take the snap from the 35. Lawrence is able to read that play and make the hit.
The Cowboys defense is so fast and so powerful. That time of the run play, they just overpower the offensive line and they tackle the runner for a loss.
Second down and 12.
Got the completion. Breaks free. He's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Here's the handoff. Looking for some daylight up the middle. As they continue to lead, you do wonder if this team will run the football more, even though it has been really ineffective to this point.
No, I'd say this. I would go with the pass. You know, you can win the game in the NFL just passing the football. That's what they're going to have to do here today. The run game, it's been rough, and I don't see it changing.
Johnson's there that time for the tackle.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
The Giants will take the snap from the 45. Bam! Intercepted! There to take it down.
Alexander is able to show off those great hands and picking off that pass from the linebacker position. What a job and what a pair of hands.
The Cowboys offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know, the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sidelines, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
Incomplete.
Well, there's no doubt about it. This guy has a strong arm. That time he just sails the football way past the receiver deep down the field.
Second and 10 coming up. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 45. Lacey takes the hit and is brought down. Ends up picking up three. Looking at this deficit, you wonder how much more they're going to try to run the football, because it has not been there for the taking all game long.
Yeah, the running game's been terrible. Hard to win a game in the NFL when you're one-dimensional. But if you want to win today's game, that's exactly what you're going to have to do. Throw the football. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
And that incompletion is going to bring us to a very quick fourth down. And so now they'll bring out Jones to punt. Back now as the ball comes out to the 20. The Giants offense can reignite things now after last time moving the football only to throw a drive-ending interception.
And this is what this defense lives on. They thrive on it. They let you move the football a little bit, but they wait for that mistake. Is that mistake?
Pass is intercepted. He's brought to a halt.
Good job that on the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
The Cowboys offense is on the field, hoping to erase the memory of their last drive, which was completely unproductive, a quick three and out.
Yeah, it was. I don't know if they can erase this defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive. They got good players, and they're pretty excited, so this is going to be tough on the offense.
Second and seven on the way. The Giants out now in a 4-6 formation. The Cowboys from the 37. Going for the deep ball, but it's incomplete.
Not many guys can throw the football that high and that far. That time we saw the tremendous arm strength by the quarterback, but he overthrows the receiver just by a few yards.
Third down. The Cowboys get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. Bailey's lining up for the field goal. He's one for one so far today. The kick, and it's through there. The kick is good.
Now the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
Made right around the 25-yard line. The Giants are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points, and now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated, because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You got to go out there and be much better.
It's now second down and seven after the 3-yard rush.
Get ready.
Set up screen. The catch is made. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Jim. It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
Of the shotgun. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
Corner routes not thrown enough in this league anymore. A lot of teams don't do it because it takes a strong arm quarterback to get it done. That was a terrific throw up the field that time.
Here's the quick toss, and that's good for only a yard or two.
if you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Second and 8. And the immediate handoff to the fullback. Now 3rd and 5 after the run. The Giants are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation. Drop back, shotgun formation. Easy catch there, no one near him.
When you play this cover 3 defense, just kind of sit back there and try not to give up the big play. That is great. The problem is you give up all these short plays. How about that throw by the quarterback on that slant pattern that time?
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
The Giants are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
They're going to run it on the toss. Johnson's there to make the tackle.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
The line of scrimmage is the 16. Quarters formation here for the defense. It's intercepted. Tackle's made.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
First down at the 19. Down the field. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Second down after the incompletion. The Giants sat at the line. Dime package. Gavin Escobar has the catch. He's tackled right at the 24.
Jim, here in the fourth quarter, when you're down, what you want to do is just keep that football moving. That time it's a short throw, he gets a completion. Good job.
The Cowboys have it at the 24. And Crabtree's going to pull in the bullet pass. We'll go no huddle. First and 10. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He is tackled at the 40-yard line. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down.
Ohio! Ohio!
Strong eye handoff here. Tackle down at the 42-yard line.
Lacy is never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game.
Third and 4. The defense gets the sack.
When you blitz on third down, you hope to get to the quarterback. Here's why. Because there are less defensive backs back there. The chances of giving up the big play are pretty high, but the rush, they're quick enough. They get there, and they sack the QB.
Fourth down and 10, and they're going to go for it. The Cowboys get set at the line, needing to get to the 46 for a first. He'll throw it over the middle. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete.
The Cowboys decided to go for it on fourth down that time, and hey, it didn't pay off. And of course, the coach, look at him now. He is second-guessing his decision.
First down at the 36. Takes it from the strong eye.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
The Giants have it at the 34. Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. On the way, third down. Takes it again. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. They'll run it off the toss. Barrels ahead. And that's a gain of 10.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice. Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Martavis Bryant makes the catch. Second
down.
Last play before the 2 minute warning. Dropping back three. Crawford gets to the quarterback.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Third and four coming up. Loss of four on the play. The defender able to knock it away.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Drives it through for the field goal.
When you get great field position, Jim, you got to take advantage of it. The offense didn't do it. I blame the coach. Those were terrible play calls, but a good kick by the kicker.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Cowboys really let it all hang out the last time they had the ball, Phil. They went for it on a fourth down of their own territory. Let's see if they're a little more conservative with this possession.
Well, you know, it's amazing. I want to say really a good defensive call by the defensive coordinator, but let's be honest, when you're backed up and you go for it on fourth down situation like that, anybody could have made that call. So just a bad, bad decision on the offensive side.
If there was a beat writer covering this coach, what do you think the headline would be tomorrow in his story?
It'd probably be the first time I've ever agreed with the beat writer.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. First down at the 23. Tried to find his target over the middle, but that pass goes incomplete. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. The Giants go with the dime formation here on defense.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
The Cowboys take it from the 23. Climbs the ladder, and he has it. That's another reception. Give him two.
This is a big third down snap. Always try to save the timeout or timeouts when you can, and one way to do it is go to the hurry-up offense. Good job.
Now,
They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
First down. Pressure on every snap now. Holding on to the timeout. They'll rush back to the line. First and 10. Bryant's got the grab on the touch pass. The Cowboys signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used from inside the red zone. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Got drilled as he throws it. Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. Second and 10. Touchdown. That'll close the gap. Phil, a lot of things have to go their way for them to pull this one off, but they've already accomplished one thing, getting this late touchdown to give them hope.
Yeah, that late touchdown does give them hope, Jim. And listen, miracles can't happen. I remember once you actually made two birdies in a row on the golf course. I consider that a miracle, so you'd never know on the football field.
The Cowboys ready to boot the football down the field.
The 20 and brought down at the 23.
The Giants offense getting ready to start this drive, and things are looking good for them at this stage of the game, partner.
Yeah, this is where it gets tough though, Jim. They got to find a way, make the right play call to get one first down. If you do that, that puts the other team in a very tough situation.
The Giants will come to the line. Fourth quarter. A week ago, they played in a close one. In another one here today, the scores 20-13.
Well, you know you can win the game, but just running the football, then you just run the football. Take no chances. Keep two hands around it at all times, and don't worry about the extra yard.
The Giants came away disappointed how last